Hello. My name is Dr. Mercurio Arborea, and I am the founder of the Arborea Institute. It has long been my dream to find the perfect way for people to achieve simply happiness, contentment, inner peace. These seem to be things that strangely elude us all. But it doesn't have to be that way. We at Arborea have found a path to achieve them. Here at the Institute, we are in the forefront worldwide in neuropsychology and new therapeutic technologies. Dr. Barry Nile, our head of research, myself, and our dedicated team of herbalists, naturopaths, and healers have found a way to make that dream a reality. Through our unique blend of benign pharmacology, sensory therapy, and energy sculpting, we can guide you gently along the path to a new, better, happier you. All in the comfortable surroundings of our state-of-the-art facility and our award-winning gardens. We invite you to join us and find out for yourself.
Have you had any headaches? You can tell me. Your readings are relatively unstable.
Rosemary.
Oh. Barry. I didn't hear you come in.
I've been sleeping long.
No. I wasn't sleeping. I was meditating.
Oh, you're meditating, yeah.
Is everything okay?
It's fine.
If you're hungry, there's some brown rice and steamed asparagus in the refrigerator.
Wow, that sounds really good. No, I'm not hungry. Thank you.
Okay.
It's been a long day. So,
Good night, Barry.
Good night, Rosemary. She was a very beautiful woman. She was a very desirable woman. Thank you. Would you, like to have a photo of her? Would you like that? Because you may just find one in your room.
Today. It's easy to become disillusioned when you don't know who you are or what you are. gives me my confidence and my power. And I know who you are too, Elena. Elena, you know you can't. You're a very sick girl, Elena. You're not well. This world is in chaos, Elena. These are times of great uncertainty and terrible danger. And you are not ready. You're just not well. Don't worry, Elena. You'll see him again one day. I promise.
piece of shit.
Rosemary. Yeah. We do have a system in place. Yes, so the comprehensive list has been compiled. Oh, I see.
Yes, Dr. Nile?
It's come to my attention, Marco.
Yes, Dr. Nile?
It's come to my attention that Elena may be hiding an illicit object from us.
Oh, really?
So, keep your eyes peeled.
Yes, Dr. Nile, I certainly will.
Good. Very good.
Oh, Dr. Nile?
Yeah.
How do you think she would have come into possession of the object?
I don't know, Margo. I don't know. I'm looking into it.
Better than usual today. What do you got there? A special picture? Let me see. Oh, come on. I'm just curious. That wasn't so hard now, was it? Who is this? Is it your mother? Where is she? Did she die? Good. Enjoy your dinner.
Oh.
Thank you.
Mercurio. You awake.
Come closer so I can see you. It's wonderful to see you again. You're looking well, my friend.
Thank you, Dr. Arborea. So are you.
Mary is no need to flatter an old man. I know I've seen better days. Besides, the trappings of the mortal world are but a distraction, wouldn't you say?
Of course, Dr. Arborea.
Yeah. What really matters? The part of ourselves we must nurture the most. Is here.
Agree more.
Would you mind assisting me?
Of course.
These videos of the nature, beautiful, Mary. They make me remember a simpler time.
Yes, Dr. Emporia. Me too.
To embark on a great journey. Are you ready, my friend?
I am ready.
Good luck.
Your mother's reabsorption into the cycle of life won't be for nothing, my darling Elena. You will be the dawning of a new era for the human race and the human soul. Let the new age of enlightenment begin.
I don't like to see the on my arm.
Of course.
How is my darling Elena?
Well, Dr. Boring. It's very well.
That's wonderful. Thank you.
Are you ready?
Isn't it beautiful?
Yes. It is.
Dormant Volcano, Haleakala Crater. Mark Twain described sunrise here as the sublimest spectacle I have ever witnessed. To the west of Maui lies Molokai. Except for a few beautiful resort hotels, the modern world has touched Molokai less than any of the other vacation islands.
They didn't stop when their forces exceeded all requirements of a legitimate defensive capability, and they haven't stopped now. But today, they're building weapons as sophisticated and modern as our own. As the Soviets have increased their military power, they've been emboldened to extend that power. They're spreading their military influence in ways that can directly challenge our vital interests and those of our allies. The following aerial photographs, most of them secret until now, illustrate this point in a crucial area very close to home.
Thank you.
almost a teardrop.
Barry, you startled me. I thought you were an intruder. What are you doing? Barry, you're not wearing your appliances.
I don't want to wear them anymore.
But it's just you haven't let me see you without them in a long time. Where did you get that outfit? Has something happened? I forget how hard it is for you. I'm sorry. I should have been there for you more. Barry? Are you okay?
Back to me. To everything. Rosemary. So beautiful. Like a black rainbow. Thank you.
go of me.
I'm not gonna let you go.
Lena. Lena. Lena.
So good.
up, and like I can tell just by looking at her, she totally wants to pork me.
Oh, you're so foolish. One and two and little bloodbath.
I gotta take a look.
Thanks for telling me.
Get bent, fat fuck!
You look so beautiful when you sleep. Sweet, sweet Elena. I found you. It's okay. Come to me, okay? Elena, come on. Come to me.
me.
Thank you.